Okay. Hi. Just doing some basic... stuff in... just gathering stickers and treasure chests that I couldn't get to before. I guess it's probably my roommate, but...
take that!
By the way, hi.
So long! Want some? Let's go.
Nice. Ha. Remember where the sticker was, so I decided to go the wrong way. Now I remember what the sticker is. Plus there's also Enchanted Dominion is the next stop. Got all the treasure chests. Disney Town, I'm about to go treasure hunting, but... go the short way to this sticker. I know exactly where it's going. This one is annoying to get to because...
Fire! I just need to get to overdrive and get to overdrive. Ha. Get to the finish on that and with her and be done with it. Okay. Getting that sticker is super easy. Okay. Now, gonna get the stickers in. Here in Radiant Garden. ignoring the unders because damn it. So used to triangle to jump in other games. Turn Cinderella off. So I don't accidentally link up with her again. Link with do her link again. There's one more in here in Radiant Garter. Thank you.
So long.
Like, I'm actually kind of surprised that I got that on the first try.
Yeah.
Okay, now to Disney Town, because Disney Town. Okay. Now, for one...
Heal!
I'm on in!
Yay!
Thanks again!
This minigame. I'm actually really good at the regular levels. Like, dang.
Oh, I got Rudy!
Yep. It's the master modes that are pain in the ass. Okay. No treasure chest, just mini game. Side of it, so I don't know what their score is.
Want some? So long. So long.
This is definitely gonna be one that I've gotta do without my off stream because it's not in the game.
So long. Take that. So long. Take that. Want some? Using an ability when I was trying to jump. Okay.
Heading underground. Spider. Got one of my achievements. Thank you.
arrived, and I'm the only one wearing pants.
Come back here.
Really quick before I unpause and go to is a little bit easier. Getting around is a little bit easier with high jump, but the gears make it hard to aim. There we go. Got the Pete sticker. Now for the next part, the next challenge. Getting across to getting across to Pete's hideout. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Thank you so much, Dave. Okay, there we go. How's it going? It's going great. I was actually going to say that, hey, they close at 5:30, so. Treasures. Guess I want to melt with mans. Good morning, Neverland!
What are they, Cat? Back!
You must get me treasure!
Leave them to me.
Terra accidentally getting... in with bad guys because he just wants to help.
Okay.
Probably because of the weirdness with some of their menu items missing.
You're done.
Come on, give me a Palfrey fruit, please. I'm gonna eat a little bit of my burrito while I'm...
If I desired your assistance, I'd have demanded it. We had the situation under control. Isn't that right, Smee?
Sure.
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given him a little of this and this.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy wearing a mask. Ring any bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
It's me, you blithering barnacle. We're off. We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Oh. Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Benitas, then who? Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you.
Hook be lying.
What's his name?
Peter Pan.
Of course he's lying. Pirate. But half the time, every word that comes out of his mouth, I'm like, he's lying.
His chest must be brought to Skull Rock safely. Don't let that Peter Pan anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.
Okay. So get you a smoothie. Finish this half of my burrito and then I'm gonna do the stuff in this room. Thank you.
Thunder!
That is not what I meant to do. Yummy. Exploring this world after finishing it, that in this particular area, you're not only having to dodge unburst, you're also having to dodge cannon fire. Because that's the sore loser.
Want some?
take that!
Almost at it. They always gotta make the stuff, the side stuff, difficult. Like, in the third game, in Kingdom Hearts 3, some of the hidden Mickeys are ridiculous. Yeah. Finally got my aim right. Enough enemies left in this room to get his... Tell because I can walk behind it.
Thunder!
Knocked him off the cliff again. Okay. Wrong button. Another treasure chest that I can get to right now before I get to before I finish. My number of craps given has been reduced to zero. Yeah. Sometimes I can manage to get across there and not trigger the cutscene. Most times I can't. And... There we go. There it is. Before they disappear. Okay. Now, I need to do a thing real quick before I trigger this cutscene.
I shall return momentarily.
Need to take my pill, my vitamins before my food fully settled. Okay. All right, let me go ahead and trigger the cutscene now.
Pardon me, Captain, but it's about that shooting star I was mentioning to ye.
Mr. Smee, I ordered you to drop that. I'll not have you gushing on about some shooting star.
But Captain, most shooting stars twinkle for a bit and then they go out. But this one, it kept on sparkling and shining even after it crashed down. Why, what if it's really a big, enormous, priceless gemstone?
Idiot! Why didn't you tell me? We've a bit of business to attend to and must, I fear, step away. I trust you can see to things till I return.
Sure. When Peter Pan gets here, I'll be waiting.
Terra. Poor thing.
That old codfish. Looks like he's found himself a new flunky. I'll fly down and distract him. Men, you move in and nab the treasure.
Are you Peter Pan?
That's me.
The light is not yours to take.
Mm-hmm.
You won't stop me!
Thunder! 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 What do you want with the light?
Light? What light?
Look, Pan! We've got the chest!
No! Not yet, you blockheads!
Hey!
That hurt!
Oh, sorry!
Now what is this?
Pirate treasure, of course. Jewels, doubloons. You know, the usual stuff.
I've been guarding a pile of loot?
Sounds like you've been tricked.
I'll say. I owe you an apology. I picked a fight over nothing.
Aw, it was all in good fun. Not every day I get to fight such a good swordsman. Say, what's your name anyway?
Terra.
Right then, Terra. Which way did Hook go?
They said something about a shooting star.
Shooting star? Tinkerbell must be in danger! Men, guard that treasure with your lives!
Aye, aye, sir!
You go and get him, Pan!
Well, I should be on my way.
And then... they scream.
Unversed.
Stay back.
Because who said drop it? Peter? Okay, come on.
Thunder! 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 You're done! Thunder! 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 Say goodbye! Take that! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
There we go. Deck passing increased.
Boy, you sure cut that monster down to size.
Shh. Ahoy! How fare ye, lad?
Hook!
Go hide.
Fine. All's well.
What's that?
Tinkerbell, one of Peter Pan's dearest friends.
Can I take a look?
So long as I have his precious pixie, Pan's demise is all but assured.
She gonna kick him in the nose.
A What's the meaning of this?
You know, Oops. I didn't give it that much thought. Just doing what my heart tells me.
That's mutiny! And you'll walk the plank for it! That sound!
Always.
Hooray! We sure showed hook this time!
Tink.
At every star up there is another world.
Huh? Oh. Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now!
Oh, so much for the pirate treasures!
Did you guys really want the jewels and gold that badly? Huh?
Nah, we don't care about that stuff.
But Pan was counting on us.
I'll tell you what. Put the stuff that's really special to you in there. That can be your treasure.
Yeah!
Real swell idea. Thanks!
Kinda makes me wonder what I'd put in there. This light. It's so warm.
We're gonna get to see my baby. Baby Riku and Kosora.
Somewhere out there? There's this tree with star-shaped fruit.
Aqua. Ven. I wonder if we'll ever be a team again. Looks like all the things that once held us together just push us further away. And now the light has led me here. What am I supposed to do? Was I guided here in order to meet that boy?
Yes.
Oh! Ahoy! We're over here! Riku, race ya! First one to the boat gets to be captain! Come on! You call that running? Did you come from the outside world?
Huh? Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here. And I know you're not from the main island.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Oh. My friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to play. But they won't let us row out here by ourselves. Not till we get older.
Must be hard, huh? Stuck in one place.
I heard once there was a kid who left for good. So how did you get here anyway?
Is there some reason you're interested in the outside world?
Yeah. I want to be strong one day. Like that kid who left. He went to the outside world. Bet he's really strong now. I know it's out there somewhere. The strength that I need.
Strength for what?
To protect the things that matter. You know, like my friends.
Outside this tiny world is a much bigger one.
And this right here is why Riku felt entitled to the Keyblade in the first game.
Then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be, and you will find me, friend. No ocean will contain you then. No more borders around or below or above, so long as you champion the ones you love.
Moment.
You gotta keep this a secret, okay? Otherwise, all the magic will wear off.
Sora gotta ruin the moment.
Hey, what was that all about?
You know.
Know what? Why won't you tell me? Who was that guy? Somebody you know?
Maybe.
Oh, there you go again. Just tell me.
I really can't. I've got to keep it a secret.
Not with me, don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
No, you're not, Sora.
Nice try.
Oh, Riku.
Protect the things that matter. Right. My friends matter to me, too. So, I still have things that I have to protect.
Yep. And it's literally just, it's a shame that Xehanort was so involved. Because it would have been really nice to see.
Master Terra, find me. We must speak at once.
Terra come across Riku and be the mentor that he wanted to be.
Yeah.
cannon fire. Because cannon fire. Now, let's see. Let's do that Baby Riku makes me presents. Baby Riku makes me so happy. I love Riku so much. He's my baby. Last one is...
Want some? Want some? Take that! Want some? Take that! Want some? Take that!
ditches the thing so much. I love Stitch's finish command so much. Of course, I love everything about Stitch, but... okay. Turning Stitch off so I can work on Peter. Got all the Okay, I'm going to end the stream and not necessarily right now, do some mini games. And
do a little bit of digging, see if I can figure out how to get the rest of get the last sticker thing. But, anyway, see you next time. Peace.